Hello and welcome to physicscatalyst.com. Let us now begin with our question. Our question is, the photograph of a house occupies an area of 1.75 cm square on a 35 mm slide. The slide is projected onto a screen and the area of house on the screen is 1.55 meter square. What is the linear magnification of the project screen arrangement? Now, it is given that area of object is equals to 1.75 centimeter square. And area of image is equals to 1.55 meter squared. Which is equals to 1.55 times 10 to the power 4 centimeter squared. Therefore, area of magnification is equals to area of image divided by area of object. Now, on substituting the values where area of image is equals to 1.55 times 10 to the power 4 centimeter whole square and area of object is 1.75 centimeter square and calculating, we get 8857. Now, linear magnification can be found by taking square root of area magnification. So, linear magnification is equals to square root of 8857, which is equals to 94.5. This is your required answers, and thanks for watching.